now do you trust something you can't hold in your hand? How do you feel? Security when you have no
my bed and my home.